I am now recording. Yes, Demon Reader, it is random every time. I mean, obviously, you know, it's based on the same few elements. What, Chikara? Chill. Jeez. Take a chillaxative. I think I'm gonna just leave. No, don't suicide, Chikara. I'm recording. Chillaxative is one of my favorite words and pills. Come on. It's another snake level, huh? More prostitution, eh? Still $10,000? I'm not interested. I refuse to engage in prostitution for more than $5,000. More rope? God, this is a lot of snakes. Jesus Christ. I wonder where the box is. Or the locked chest, rather. No, don't anybody tell me. I know I'm probably missing it, and it's probably really obvious. Let's see. I have plenty of ropes. Let's see if I can remember which one is the rope button. Awesome. Let's see, there's some stuff over here. I probably should have just bombed. I'm gonna have to bomb to get back out anyway. But then I can climb up the ropes again to get to the other side. Yeah, that would probably work okay. If I bomb here, I'm gonna blow myself up. I don't know what I call it, magic, Chikara. Here. There, now you're a mod. Feel better? Now quit bitching or I'll unmod you. No, I'm just kidding. Oops. Oh wow. You get to carry the key over, even though there's probably not a locked... a locked chest on this level. Here goes. I made it. But I'll carry the key around anyway. Damn it, Duke. Stop holding down the run button. You're going to get yourself killed. In fact, that's probably the number one reason you've died every single time. I don't know if I'll make all of you mods. That wouldn't be very pleasant. Could you imagine all of you, like, deleting each other's posts and shit? It'd get pretty hectic. Yeah, Chikara's relatively long in the tooth as far as knowing me goes. Oh, fuck. Alright. Fuck that key, man. I'm just running. No! Don't get stuck in the web! No! Oh, god damn it. Those big spiders are hard to kill. Wow, I have kind of a lot of viewers. I mean, not anywhere near as many as J-Man or Perkins, of course, but more than I was expecting. Yeah, Chikara, you can mod yourself all you want. Totally up to you. Hey, it's a foxy lady. Ow! I didn't know I could whip people. Wonder if that actually, like, if I could kill her that way. Wow, looks like she's into it. Oh, hold on. I have another registered viewer. What's your name? Maserati, welcome. Welcome to the stream. That's gonna be my gimmick. Everybody gets a personalized welcome. Until I start getting too many viewers for me to care. Yeah, sorry, Tazarin. I mean to kill her. I just wanted to rough her up a little bit. Tutorial used all your ropes on accident, so now you're screwed. Yeah. If you use too many of your ropes and your bombs, it's easy to get yourself into a position where you're screwed. And you just have to quit. That's why I'm playing it pretty conservative. Conservatively. Whoa! I don't know how I... Alright, time to start playing for real. No more holding down the run button. Bad Duke. Hey, Master Max. Hey, Sai. What's going on? Hope I said your name right, Sai. Man, I'm like 3 for 3 with that shit. I should be a professional name pronouncer. What was that? Yeah, nobody pronounced my old name right either. They always said Mashurin or Mashurin or something. Mashurin. That was one of the bad ones. Which is why I started going by Duke of the Bump. Well, one of the reasons. It's more pronounceable than Mashurin. Oh, fuck. I don't know what I was doing. Just pick up the item and be like, doo-be-doo-doo-doo. There's not going to be a giant rock coming down to crush me. Oh, no. I don't like the positioning on those spikes. Yep. Should have tried to go the other way. Hey, Striker D. Well, it's sort of, just something I came up with one day. You know, I took the phrase King of the Hill or King of the Mountain, and, you know, I decided, well, I'm not really that good. I'm probably just a Duke. Anaconda Rifle grilled me about my name. You have a better memory than I do, Chikara, because I don't remember that. How was he grilling me? Did he just like ask me about my name, or was he like making fun of me or something? Cause honestly, he probably should. Cause Duke of the Bum is a pretty dumb name. Yeah, it seems like the chat's a little bit behind. Oh right, yeah. Everybody asks me why my username isn't my YouTube name. And I'm like, cuz. Let's see, let's push this block down here. That'll give me a nice little escape route. Yeah, everybody refresh. Sorry. It does that with perp streams sometimes too. And I don't really know why. I don't know, Duke of the Bump kinda rolls off the tongue a little better too. Well, my shit's pretty high def high here. I mean, not as high def as his, of course, but I think it looks pretty good. Yes, Lost Vikings. Good times. I haven't talked to Anaconda Rifle in forever. The song, yeah. I probably wouldn't have made that song if my name wasn't Duke of the Bump. I don't know, for some reason, making a rap song just kind of fits with my persona, or whatever. Yeah. Yeah, Perp is the X-Bot, and I'm the Genesis Dork, or something, I don't know. I do what Nintendo don't, I know that much. Make a video game where all the music... Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Every day I wrestle with myself over whether or not I should just delete that video. It's so embarrassing. Yeah, that doesn't look like it's worth going over there. God, I'm already down to 2. That's ridiculous. Loot the idol. Cool Limp, this is Toad Battles. The never-released sequel to Battletoads on the NES. Yes, it's delicious. Yeah, I'll buy Aegon. What do you think? Should I try to murder this dude? Might be kind of fun. Of course, he has a gun, too. Oh! I wasn't sure if he was dead or not. Apparently he wasn't. Maybe I should have just unloaded it on him. Hey, Striker D. Oh wow, there's a lot of people. Hey, Atrobean. Hey, Cool Limp, did I already say hi to you? If not, hello. And, Striker D. And I think that's it. Oh, okay. Man, I have so many viewers, it's hard to keep track of all of them. I wonder if I can take this with me. I don't think I ever tried. No. Yeah, you guys just wait until I start getting into the dark levels, where you need a fucking flare to light your way. And if you drop your flare, you're boned. You're double boned. But it's okay, Maserati. You don't have to be social, but I appreciate you coming just the same. Do I want to try to jump over those? Yeah, why not? Okay, I made it. It's always a battle with yourself as to whether or not you want to try to jump over the spikes or go a different way. That thing just raped me. Jesus. Well, Hyandator, I have plenty of gold as it is, so who cares? I mean, I don't now, but I will by the time I get to a shop where I can buy anything interesting. I don't know, Master Max. Yeah, there's an End Demon Reader. There's like 4 or 5 different worlds, I think. The next one is like kind of a rainforesty type area. And then there's one that's like this weird outer space place. The outer space one is the one I always die on. Gold! Well, I'm sorry, Hyanator. This game's hard. And all the gold in the world won't even matter. Uh-oh. I think I accidentally fucked up that guy's shop with that rock. Because he said, "Die, you vandal." He's gonna come after me with a gun now. Oh, nope. He got killed by the rock. Good. The save at the start of each world. No. Nothing that helpful, unfortunately. You can pay a guy to dig a tunnel to the next world, and it's not at the start of the next world, and it'll cost you about $100,000. I think his things all got crushed by the rocks worth them. At least I didn't see anything up there. I love the fact that you can use a gold idol as a weapon. Just imagine Indiana Jones finding some amazing underground treasure and then just chucking it in a caveman. Oh! Well, oh, whew. Let's see. Okay, nothing interesting over there. Just death. And there's some gold up there, but it's not worth trying to get. Alright, see you later in-house. Thanks for showing up. Yeah, once you buy the tunnel, you can use it infinitely, Joofy. It just takes forever to save up to buy it. And Hyanator, the tunnel isn't for, like, another 10 levels or something. I'll have money by then. Oh boy. If you want to jump and hit something, you're usually better off swinging your web before you actually jump, because otherwise the timing is just off. Virgin sacrifice? Where? Actually, at this point, I'm probably better off taking the lady with me, since I'm at... Oh, you meant the Virgin herself, not the altar. Yeah, I should probably get a kiss, because I'm running pretty low on health. I'm playing on a PS2 controller, Joofy, with an adapter. I usually play on the keyboard, but I thought I'd give the controller a try. No, there will be no letting of blood today. Unless the stupid bitch kills herself. Yeah, you can just throw her around like she's a sack of potatoes. I mean, she's basically just loot in this game. It's a great message to send the kids, huh? Yeah, I've done it before, Hyanator. You can chuck her at the enemies, too. And she comes out just fine. Oh, fuck! Where the hell did he come from? What the hell? I've never seen just a random guy with a shotgun like that before. Maybe he was that guy I killed on the previous level? Or I thought I killed? I destroyed a shop in this level? I don't remember that. What did you just remember, Sai? Alright, see you later, Fish Rob. Thanks for coming. When you kill a shopkeeper, and you didn't get his blessings, they start coming after you. I assume. But I didn't kill him, though. It was a rock. He shouldn't blame me. He should blame himself or God. That's a real culprit. I didn't cause the rock. That's God's fault. Why didn't the arrow shoot at her? Is it empty? Apparently so. I guess it already shot its load. Alright. I'ma kill the spider with a rock. I missed. I'ma kill the spider with a pot. I missed. That spider's gonna kill me. I didn't steal the artifact, technically. I mean, it was just sitting there. I found it. It's not like it belonged to anybody. I mean, if God didn't want me to take it, he should have put a sign up that says, "Do not take the artifact." I mean, this is clearly a case where it's not my fault at all. Alright. Thanks, lady. She's an excellent trap. Something. Trigger. Alright, if I bomb down and to the right, I'm going to run into that spider. So I will bomb through here, I guess. See where I end up. Alright, that worked out pretty well. Now I can just toss a rope, and I'm good to go. Read in the chat room. Pause in the stream. Whoa! Because I can't do two things at once. Oh good, the exit's right here. I'll just send her on her merry way then. She should be okay. Godspeed, blonde Dumbo. Yes! Good job, Trap. More like level 1 again, Mad Max. For like the fifth time. But hey, I'm doing pretty well so far. I'm at full health and I'm about to get a kiss. Yeah, Chikara, I recently discovered a post-rock band that I like. I mean, they're not as good as Godspeed You Black Emperor, but they're called God is an Astronaut, which is a pretty cool name. They're an okay band. They're from Ireland or something. I still haven't found any post-rock I like as much as GYBE. What's this, gambling? Okay, I'll try, but I can't spend all my time here again. Last time, I had to get out of here in a hurry. Lose? Well, we'll see about that. That's what I thought. Aw, damn it. Come on, one. Come on, I just want the spiky shoes. Is that so much to ask for? Come on. Jesus. One, two. Alright. I'll try one more time after this, and if I don't get him, I'm leaving. That. Oh, it keeps giving you stuff? Cool. Well, I got what I came here for. The shoes. The spiky shoes, I believe they prevent you from sliding on ice. According to what somebody said. But I haven't actually seen any ice yet, so I don't know why I wanted the spiky shoes so badly. And maybe they make you do more damage when you jump on people or something. Oh yeah, you can jump on the plants. Man, that's awesome. Because I always try to jump on the plants without them. Because I forget that they'll just eat you. Alright. Got me some shoes. I'm at 5 health. Doing pretty well. Yeah, the plants are annoying. They're like the most annoying enemy in this game. Even more annoying than the bats, surprisingly. Because it's like a law that bats are always required to be the most annoying enemy in any game. No, they don't let you jump on spikes. Unfortunately. Yeah, spikes don't work like fire. You can't fight spikes with spikes. How much for the gloves? 8,800? Sure. It's probably one of the more useful items in this game. Makes it a lot harder to get stuck. And there's a big spider. Oh, fuck! That did 2 points of damage to me? Jesus. I think I will avoid the... Oops. Avoid the big spider. Whenever possible. I think that one time I killed the big spider was pure dumb luck. Throw a bomb up into the spider's web. Yeah, but that'll just piss the spider off, Red Saturn. Hi, by the way. Any other new people? SRK Funk Doc 1? You're new. Hello. Bombs one hit kill a spider, huh? Interesting. I'm gonna have to test this theory. Hopefully without waking it up. Let's see. Fuck. Well, that didn't work at all. Oh yeah. Heart gold or soul silver? Yeah. I don't even know what that is. Pokemon is like a strange foreign concept to me. It's not something... Whoa, look at all those snakes. I guess that's why he said he hates snakes, huh? Some gems up there. Do I want to bother? Alright, you're talking about Pokemon, so I can just ignore the chat room for a while now. Thanks for taking the pressure off. Die. Die, monster, you don't belong in this world. I'll save my money. Alright, here's another spider. But I'm all out of bombs. Even though they're sticky now. This is bombs, right? Okay. I'll buy that. See if I can get this to work. Oh yeah, with the gloves, it also makes it so you can scale down walls without dying. Alright, see if this works. Sweet! You guys are awesome. Thanks for the tips. Thanks for the professional tips. Alright. Not gonna worry about that spider, but I should probably drop something to trigger this trap. There we go. Alright, I'm starting to not look like such a noob. I say, and then I immediately die. My favorite professional tip is to defeat the cyber demon, shoot at it until it dies. Hey, an altar. Cool. Is it altar or altar? I always say altar, but that's probably wrong. Maybe there's a lady on the other side of this wall. Although if there is, I should probably get the health instead. Oh good, it's not actually possible to bomb a bottomless pit in these levels. Alter? But that's like A-L-T-E-R. Is it a a homonym? No lady? What's the point of putting a sacrificial pillar in a level where there's no lady? See, that's how I'll get around it. I'll just use a different term. Know what, Tazarin? Oh hey, it's the Tunnel Man. Sweet. $100,000, okay. Well, I'll go ahead and give you everything I have. And the next time, it only costs like $70,000. Oh yeah, I take it back. The frogs are the most annoying enemy in this game. The cavemen are just kind of, stupid. Yeah, the bomb frogs explode, and I'm not really sure what triggers it. You can sacrifice cavemen? Really? Oh, hey, what's up? What do you think? Looks pretty good, huh? So I told Sean and Teresa you quit your job. They were like flabbergasted. Thanks, dude. I'm out of bombs. There's a bomb frog right down there. Yeah, go on ahead and opt him. And I'm at one hit point. Things do not look good for Homestar Runner. I'm probably going to die. So I'll get that gold. At least I can die a rich man. God, look at all those enemies. I am screwed if I drop down here. Is there any other way I can go? Let's see, there's a dead caveman over here. I can bomb my way through that floor, but I'm out. I still have a couple ropes, but I'm at the highest possible point, so there's nowhere to go with those. Yeah, hold on. Okay, you modded them. Good. 32 viewers, yeah. It's more than I was expecting. But I guess when you have quality like this, I know what I'll do. I'll at least drop a rope down so I can maybe ease my way down. Maybe trigger those frogs. How do you get the frog to explode? Oh, fuck. I probably should have just Ramboed a Hyanator. And, well, the tunnel's not there now, but as soon as I get back to that dude, I can give him some more money. Let's see. Use the rope to go in them. Yeah, that worked. Oh, back to the old drawing board, eh? Yeah, I was thinking about them more. Maybe we should just redo them. I don't think I want to be able to edit them right. Like, I've been trying, seriously, and like, I just cannot get it to work. Alright, see you later, Striker D. I don't know if it's gold, Morse. I think you're exaggerating the awesomeness of it. I think we were kind of out of practice, and we could probably do better. I'm on fire. Am I? Oh well. Well, that's debatable. Oh fuck. Get on the rope, stupid. Glad that didn't kill her. Well, sort of. Alright, I'll take her first. Let her walk through the door. And then I'll come back for the idol. Sound like a plan? Yeah, you do, dude. It's awesome. This is like one of my favorite games. Oh, fuck! Bomb chest. Alright, come on. You bastard. Gotcha! Ha ha ha. Alright, well, I guess I might be able to make this jump. Probably not, though. Oh, I made it. Cool. Didn't have to waste a rope. Take that. And damn it! Okay. I definitely need to make the run button a different button from the attack button. That has screwed me up. Screwed me up like a billion times now. I guess the idol's a little too far away to go back for now. I'd have to waste like 3 ropes to get there. Too lazy to remap my controls now. I'll just worry about it later. 2 ropes. Alright. I'll take your word for a Hyanator. Let's see, where is it? Actually, I might be able to get by just using one. Yeah, that's true. Okay. Good thinking. Yeah, it is Kirby. It's like the perfect game for streaming too, because it's always different. And it's constantly surprising you in new and amazing ways. So Mike, did you like show up for work and then quit in the middle of the day? Or did you just send me that text just randomly? Yeah, I do have a lot of patience for this game. I should have kept that rock. Damn it. I guess I could trigger it with a bomb. No, I'll just use this pot. Took the accordion lunch. Did anything specific happen, Mike? Or did you just crack? Oh, what the fuck am I doing? Jesus Christ. I go back and I get that pot. That's what I get for trying to talk to people and play at the same time. Whoa. Oh yeah, the compass. That's pretty cool. Thanks, Master Max. You're a true friend. Whoa, some items. If I can avoid getting killed by the spider. 4,000? I'll take that. Jumpy springy shoes? I'll take that too. I already have a compass, and what's this? Teleporter, right? They made a huge deal out of people going on a smoke break at the same time, like 3 people. Well, I mean, whatever, you know. I mean, they can bitch at me all they want, but. What, did they like call a meeting or something? I don't want the teleporter. Whoa! Oh! It's not the climbing glove, it's the throwing glove. Even though it looks like a catcher's mitt. This lets you throw shit really fucking far. Well damn, I thought it was the climbing glove. I was mistaken. But I guess being able to throw shit pretty far is cool. Use it with the lady. Yeah, if there's a lady, then I probably will. Because that's the kind of guy I am. So did they, like, try calling your phone or anything, Mike? Or did they just assume that you took the Wells Fargo lunch? Yep, you guys know where I work now. I've revealed the secret. Haven't called at all. Wow. That's pretty amazing. I would have expected them to at least call out of, like, obligation or something. Man, throwing shit hard rocks. You can kill everything. Ah. Well, at least I killed the bat. competition. What do you mean, cool limp? I work for the government, be a Mexican. Very hush-hush. I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you. Well, there's the box. It's probably just going to be the Eye of Ujjat again. Should I use the bombs? Yeah, why not? At least I can get some gold out of the deal, too. Oh, fuck. Cream Wolf's gonna come to get me. Yep, just the Eye of Ujjat. Or the Ujjat Eye, or whatever. Probably wasn't worth the bombs, but oh well. I just can't see a key and then not use it. It's a compulsion. Oh, I want to crush the snake. Bye, snake. Haha. Spider wanted to kill me, but I didn't let him. Oh yeah, I forget. I always forget about the black market. So, I'm not really sure what to listen for, though. I mean, it's some kind of beep or something, apparently. Ooh, gambling. Luckily, that arrow got stuck in the web. Pickaxe, eh? Look at the fucking dice. That's crazy. You should be able to roll perfect sevens every time if you have the throwing gloves. Oh, fuck! Jesus Christ! Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, at least I didn't kill him, so hopefully he won't send other shopkeepers after me. Who's leaving? Oh, Red Saturn. Alright, see you later, dude. Ooh, big ass spider. I can throw a bomb at it and get sticky bombs. Yeah, why not? Even though I'm running out of bombs. I'm leaving. Alright. It's a tunnel man. 71,500? Well, this will get you halfway there. Almost. Alright, let's see if I can survive in this world for longer than 5 seconds. Judging by the looks of this totem pole, I'd say probably not. That was close. I damn near got my ass spiked. Now, I don't have the spiky shoes, so I can't jump on this thing. So I better play it safe. Wonder where Perp went. Guess he's not into Spelunky. Yeah, we're halfway there. We're doing it, man. Oh, fuck! Wake up, wake up. Yeah, this plant eventually dies if you hit it enough times. The caveman, I think it's impossible to kill him just with the whip. I think it always just knocks him out. You need to throw something at him to kill him. Or something. A little extra health would be pretty helpful right about now. There's a bomb frog up there. Let's throw a caveman at him. Oh, fuck! That caveman woke up at the exact wrong time. The shoes that I have make me jump higher. Yeah, J-Man, last I heard he was streaming Cho and Nikki. Which is interesting, but yeah, the caveman was raping me. It's pretty much what they do. Alright. It's probably gonna be a snake pit down here. Let's bomb our way to the lady. Hopefully I won't kill her. Good. Excellent. And I can get this too. More bombs. That worked out pretty well. Let's go ahead and get this chest. Yeah, that's definitely a snake pit. There's a crate down there, but too many traps. I wonder what exactly is preventing her from just moving. I mean, she's not, like, tied up. She's not in handcuffs or anything. And when you set her down, she's just running. So why doesn't she just run from the beginning? Makes no sense. Helpless Maiden Syndrome, yeah. That must be it. Oh, Kingdom Hearts. Is Chouaniki two-player, Chikara? I don't even know what system that game's for. It's like the Neo Geo or the Turbo graphics or something crazy like that. Some system I've never emulated before. Fuck it. Take that. Yeah, the throwing gloves were nice. And I never got a chance to throw the lady. That was unfortunate. Oh, damn it! I thought I could grab onto that ledge. Oh well. At least I'm getting a hit point out of that. Damn, I have a lot of bombs. Shit. Well, let's see what's over here then. No one can do what better than you, Mike? Be ambiguously gay? Because if so, I agree. Wholeheartedly. Oh wait, no, there's nothing ambiguous about it with you. Yeah, it's pretty much just straight-on homosexuality. No questioning that. Damn, that's a lot of snakes. Alright, I'm leaving. F it. Hell yeah! I just got laid. It's kind of funny how little you actually use your whip in this game. It's like the most useless weapon there is. I mean, even a rock is better than the whip. Because you can actually hit something more than 2 inches away from you. Oops. Yeah, I do like Ding Dongs. They're delicious. They're chocolate cake with a creamy filling. Who wouldn't like Ding Dongs? Let's see. Let's see what's over here. Bats. Let's go down. Well, I guess I can go. I'd like to go over there, but those spikes make me nervous. Oh, what the fuck am I saying? I have 14 bombs. Those spikes are no longer going to exist. Can we find the black market? Well, I lost my eye, but hopefully I can find the chest that key is for and get another one. I've only actually been to the black market once, and I found it totally on accident. I just bombed some random piece of ground, and there just happened to be a door to the black market. Okay, the chest is down below that door. Good thing I have plenty of bombs. Good thing you can't blow up the ground that the door is sitting on. Cause that would be kind of effed up. Oh yeah, maybe I should bring the key over there. I'm the smart. I got the eye. I wonder if there's like a black market entrance in every level, or if it's only on certain levels. And you just have to find it. The eye is A upon you. Sure is. The black market, it's just like a bunch of stores where you can buy like pretty much anything you want. And you can gamble, and you can engage in prostitution, pretty much anything. You have anything you want in the black market. fuck. Saw that coming. Let's see. If I throw a bomb, I can probably trigger this thing and hopefully kill the snake, either with the bomb or the arrow. Let's try. Well, I threw that too far. And I threw that too short. Great. I'll just blow up the arrow thrower. Fuck it. Let's see, is a bomb worth getting some gems? When do I want to try to record? I don't know. Whenever. I mean, I still haven't decided if I'm actually going to try to do anything with these videos we already have yet. Oh, fuck. Well, that wasn't worth it at all. Yeah, Red Saturn, I imagine if I tried that, I would die almost immediately. Because all the shopkeepers would just start coming after you at once. Alright, good enough. Still doing pretty good on health. I'm back up to 4. Not bad. Could be better. I thought there was going to be a spider in that pot. My intuition was wrong. Hey, nice lady. Hold still and I'll come save ya. Or I'll sacrifice ya. Whichever option seems more appealing at the time. Well, I'm not gonna get to her this way. Oh, fuck. That was a waste. And I only have 2 ropes. Better not waste any more. Doing pretty good on money, too. It depends, Master Max. Some item, usually. Just like, the last time I get it, I did it. I got the bringing shoes, I believe. And apparently you can sacrifice cavemen, too. Which is kind of messed up. I don't know why a caveman is worth the same to an evil god as a succulent young virgin. There's a crate up there. That's usually worth using a rope. Especially if it contains more ropes. Let's see. Let's try jumping from over here. No. Well, let's just try going up and around then. Don't want to have to waste another rope unless absolutely necessary. It's going to be tricky though. Right. I think I got this. What the? Oh, shotgun. Sweet. I don't think I've ever found one of those in a crate before. The Blood God, yeah, he's kind of hard to get along with. Oh, I see. So you get better items for sacrificing virgins. Makes sense. Alright. Let's go shoot this caveman in the face. Yeah, fuck it. I will allow you to live. This time. Wow. I've almost got this thing built. Only a couple more thousand to go. I should totally try to blow the shopkeeper away. Come on, come on. Die, 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 die. Don't shoot me. Is he dead? I can't tell. Okay, good. I just got all kinds of awesome shit. Know what, Chikara? No, don't shoot the shopkeeper? That's not gonna fucking happen. The gold tells you that he's dead. Oh, okay. I'm not afraid of no goddamn shopkeepers. I have a shotgun. I'm pretty much Chuck Norris at this point. I made a 100% Chuck Norium. The green things? I don't know. Watch out for shopkeepers at the end. What, you mean like near the door? Because I don't see anybody. Maybe there's some over here. Oh yeah, that was satisfying. I love the fact that you get unlimited ammo. Anything over here? No, just some bone fishies. Alright. Oh fuck. Take that. Man, the shotgun rules. The monkey, it didn't do anything to me this time, but in previous games, it pretty much made me die several times. Alright. Let's see. If I fall, I'm not sure. Well, I didn't get damage from the fall. Come on, come on, come on, die! There you go. Chuck Norris made Steven Seagal with one of his ribs. So, does that mean that Chuck Norris and Steven Seagal are like Adam and Eve? Like, they're the ones we're all descended from? Because if so, that's pretty awesome. You'd think humanity wouldn't suck so much. Alright, shoot some cavemen in the face. Let them get eaten by the plant. Then I kill the plant. Sounds like a pretty solid strategy to me. Oh, and then I shoot a snake in the face. Yeah, it's pretty dynamic. More so than, say, an RPG. Let's see. What would be the best way to go about this? I forget what happens if you try to bomb in the water. Well, obviously, if you overshoot, nothing's going to happen. Oh yeah, the water drains and the fish die. That's pretty awesome. Oh fuck! How did I get... God, look at how far... Look at how much that spreads. That's awesome. This is the best weapon in... Oh! Never mind. Yeah, I got greedy. No, what happened was I had the shotgun and I got overconfident. I thought I could take on the world. Yeah, that's true. I can buy the tunnel the next time I get there. I only need a couple thou. Couple G's. Me, Reiki Idol. I'll use a rope right here. It would be worth it. I'm gonna have to use one here too. Oh, there's a lady as well. Well, there's some other stuff up here. Maybe there will be some more ropes in this crate. Nope, bombs. Still pretty good. Alright, see you later, Master Max. Couple G-Wolves. I got G-Wolves probably hanging out in J-Stream. Or, I mean, he could be doing something completely different for all I know. And now for something completely different. Let's see. Damn it. Come back here. Okay, go down there, and I'll throw the statue at the bat. Good plan, good plan. Probably gonna have to drop her down. Okay, I'll set you down here for now. Run back over here, get the idol, run back. and grab her. Alright. Okay, that's not too far down. She'll be okay. Damn it, this always happens with the idols. I guess. There we go. Come here, bat. You just got statued, bitch. You just got effed in the air. Oh, what? There's a zombie there. No fair. Building, yeah. No doubt. I got a shotgun in it. I forget how to whip. I guess when a problem comes along, I must whip it. And whip it good. You have a whip? Why do you have a whip? For whipping. Hole? Where? Thingy with protols? Under exit. Yeah, there's nothing down there, is there? Does that mean there's like... Well, I'll try bombing it and see. I don't think there's anything there. Nope. Nothing interesting. What's supposed to be here? Bomb here? No, there's nothing here. What's supposed to be here, Hyanator? Oh. Well, fuck you. I thought you were... Oh, well. I guess I have plenty of bombs. Oh! Oh, shit! God. Fucking run button. Alright, let's take this very carefully. Well, there goes that plan. New plan. Run! Luckily, the spider seems to be mostly stuck up there. Yeah, I could use some ropes, I guess. Another exit? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it looked like it might have been... like a secret entrance to the black market or something, but I guess not. Whip who? The spider? Are you crazy? Get the compass. Man, y'all's ideas are whack. Compass is okay. It's not worth paying money for. Shop owner. If I whip him, he's gonna shoot me in the face. I don't wanna blow my chances this early in the game. Oh yeah, take that. I haven't really watched any LPs on Something Awful lately, Chikara. There was the Devil May Cry 3-1 by Accounting Nightmare, and that was pretty much the last one I saw. New Super Mario Wii. Yeah, I bet that would make a pretty good LP. I just don't really have time to watch that shit. I'm too busy watching the Giant Bomb Endurance run of, Deadly Premonition, which is hilarious, by the way. You guys should all go check that out, especially if you are unable to play the game, because if you can get the game, you should. It's awesome. Let's see if I can jump to this ladder. Okay, that worked. Allow links for a second. Sure. You're a mod, dude. You can do whatever you want. Just as long as you don't ban people for no reason, or... Fuck! There would have to be a snake in that pod, wouldn't there? And I'm down to one life. What level am I on? 3? Okay. almost at the tunnel. Pretty sure the tunnel is right after this, if I can just get to the exit. Of course. Maybe I can crush the snake. No. I don't want to jump down there because I might miss. Maybe I will. Fuck. That did not work. I'll just go in the... There we go. That was close. Okay, apparently the tunnel isn't next. Apparently the tunnel's after this. I like seeing that giant spider in my kills, though. That makes me feel better. Rush it? Yeah, I probably should just rush straight to the exit. Which would be easier if I had the compass. This I admit. Okay. Aw, there's a locked chest there. And I don't have the key. Oh well. I should really try to get the tunnel. Yeah. Oh well. $2,000! And now I can get straight to level 5 from the beginning. Oh well, that was fun. I think I'm gonna take a little breaky poo. I'll be right back.